Help us to understand something about the church, and this is what this group Anonymous is protesting. They claim that the church separates family members, and there is this practice of disconnection, where if you're a member of the Church of Scientology, to the best of my understanding here on this issue, because I'm not a member and I don't fully understand it, but if you're a member of the Church of Scientology and someone in your family or a friend or your spouse is skeptical or critical of the Church of Scientology, you are supposed to disconnect yourself from that person. And Jenna Miscavige Hill, who is a niece, of the church's leader, David Miscavige, says that happened to her, which is the reason she left the church a couple of years ago, and she now has a website bringing together former members of the Church of Scientology to talk about issues like this.
Well, first of all, this is a perfect example of how the internet turns things and twists things. There's no such thing as disconnection as you're characterizing it, and certainly you have to understand.
Well, what is disconnection?
Scientology is a new religion. You have the majority of Scientologists in the world, they're first generation, so their family members aren't going to be Scientologists and this kind of thing, and Scientology absolutely mandates, and it's really part of the code of being a Scientologist to respect the religious beliefs of others. So certainly, someone who's a Scientologist is going to respect their family members' beliefs.
And
we consider family to be a building block of any society. So anything that's characterized as disconnection or this kind of thing, it's just not true. There isn't any such policy that in the church that's dictating who people should or should not be in communication with. You know, it just doesn't happen.